Breaking from overnight, a case of road rage ends in gunfire. Metro police tell us someone in a black Impala fired at least one shot into another driver's car along 3rd and Jefferson Street just before midnight. Luckily, the driver only suffered minor cuts from the glass. So far, the gunman has not been identified.